Inside the helicopter, on our control panel, we have our pitot-static instruments. Our pitot-static instruments are comprised of the airspeed indicator, our vertical speed indicator, and our altimeter. Our pitot-static system is comprised of the ram air pressure from our pitot tube, or the dynamic air pressure from our pitot tube, and then the static pressure from our static port.